Finish what my dad started. There's gonna be a sweeper and a first mate. That's you, Chimpo. That's me. I already feel it. That dream again. When I became captain.
Yotam! What?
What time is it? Holy crap, it's 11:30. Okay, gotta pretend like I wasn't even sleeping. Alright, put this blanket away. Alright, you'll never know.
I'm trying on a new style because the other hat, every time I put it on, it falls off.
What do you mean? Because my head's too fat. Wait, I just rusted myself.
Well, look. I put this hat on. Watch. When they push me back, pow, my hat falls off. But when I put this on, when they hit me, pow, my hat does not come off.
Think it should? Well, it kind of looks like you're a bad guy.
Yeah, right? It looks like we're good guys. We, like, ripped out someone or bad guy's skull and put it on our head to say that we mean business.
Well, do what you want to do.
Yeah! Woo!
Why did they even make him captain?
What's wrong, Captain?
His son. He's back. Not again. But this time, he has a new captain.
A new one?
Yeah. Then the other captain, we can just push him out away. Then we can just stab his son. Yeah.
Set sail, man. We're going on another journey for our lives.
What the? Is that what I think it is?
Oh.
is the Flying Dutchman.
I gotta tell Big Brain. Big Brain! I think it looks good like this. Big Brain! Oh, what is it? The Dutchman! She's after us! What? What's the Dutchman? It's the most horrible ship in all the sea. If it's after you, you gotta fight like it's your last day on Earth. Here, take your Elder Sword. I have no idea what you're talking about, but... Alright, where is this Dutchman? Just look. See through the telescope. Let's see here.
Oh, that doesn't look like a bad ship to me.
Nothing's wrong with Dutchman. What do you mean there's lightning around it? Is it raining here? Or is it dark here? Oh. This is what you mean. Alright, alright. Try to fight. This could be used as a weapon.
There we go, boss. Yeah, go. Yeah. He's here. So this is what he meant. Well, let's see if you can hit on me. Hello. What are you looking at? Your face? What? You're thinking this is my face? That's my snout. Oh, look, it's the eye, the mouth. Be quiet. Oh. Thank you for the Elder Sword. Ugh, how dare you take my sword. Ugh. Oh yeah, I'm also gonna have to cloak to go with that. Okay, my sword is one thing, but my cloak... Oh. Now, I can already feel it. I'm gonna be the new captain of this. And now I'm gonna be the captain of all ships. And then I'm gonna sink them all. Just for fun. Bet you can't even fit it on, fatty. How dare you call me fatty? That's the most insulting thing you can say to me. But, no. I can't. Just take this black cloak off. This cloak can make me invincible. Come on. Put on me. Told you it wouldn't work. Oh, be quiet. Come on. Get on it. Put it on. Put it on. Ow! Ow! Dude! Wait, that didn't kill you? Of course not. You think just a little stab will kill me? Well, it kills most people. I'm a ghost! Yeah! Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Oh, jeez. Don't run. Ugh. Who cares about the cloak? Have the older sword. That when we fight with it, we'll win every battle. Now, let's go get that son of a biscuit.
Let me in! Yodam! Who is it? Big Brain, please, recognize my voice. come on in. Yes!
Please, help me! Yoram, you have any ideas?
Have one.
What is it? Tell me.
We have to blow up the ship. Well, that's a crappy idea. Well, it's the only idea we've got. Now, distract. I don't even know his name. It's Cal. Cal. Let's just call him Cal. Now, and then I'll just throw the bomb at him. You know when he has this that hole? Yeah. I just try my best to try to make it in that hole. And then it'll blow him up. Which then it'll probably blow up the whole ship. Well, first I have to get my old elder sword back.
Took the elder sword? Well, what are you waiting for? Go freaking get it. Alright.
Yeah. Oh, with this elder sword, I'll be able to rule all the sea. Oh, ow, my hand. Whoops, oh, give me back my elder one. I mean, sword. Well, it's right there. Oh. Ow. Alright, I got the bomb. Now, I gotta do a perfect aim. Hope I don't miss.
Ow! Oh, feels like a cannonball just hit my back. What's that sound? Run! Ah! What do you mean, run? Oh, crap.
This feels nice. I remember this boat. I'm gonna finish what my dad started. Gotta get that out of my head. Where are we gonna find another ship? I don't know, build another one.
Do you know how freaking long it takes to build a ship?
40 years. Well, I've heard someone that built a ship in 3 years. That means it might be a small ship. No, I've seen it. It was a big ship. We're just gonna have to build another ship.